plain sleeve. We assume 0 to 1, that is sleeve length, that is 14 cm. Square out horizontally and vertically from 0. 0 to 2 is chest divided by 4, minus 1 cm. 2 to 4 is chest divided by 12, plus 1.5 cm. Square down from 2 and mark 3. 0 to 5 is chest divided by 12, minus 1 cm. Now join 4 to 5. Divide 4 to 5 into equal parts and then mark 6, 7 and 8. Square up from 7. 7 to 11 is equal to 0.3 cm. Square up from 6. 6 to 9 is equal to 0.5 cm. Square up from 8. 8 to 10 is equal to 0.5 cm. Shape 4, 11, 9, 10 and 0. 5 to 12 is equal to 1 cm. 4 to 13 is equal to 3 cm. Square up from 13. 13 to 14 is equal to 1 cm. Join 12 and 14. Divide 12 and 14 into 3 equal parts and mark 15 and 16. Square up from 15 and 16. 15 to 17 is equal to 16 to 18 is equal to 0.5 cm. Shape 4, 14, 17, 18 and 0. 3 to 19 is equal to 2.5 cm. Join 4 and 19. Bracelet sleeve. Pattern making. The front side. 0 to 1 is 1/8 of bust plus 6.5 cm. 0 to 2 is elbow length plus 1 cm. 0 to 3 is sleeve length plus 2 cm. Square out lines from 2 and 3. 5 to 3 is equal to 0 to 1. And now join 1 to 5. 0 to 6 is equal to about 2.5 to 5 cm. 1 to 7 is 1/8 of bust minus 1.5 cm. That is 10 minus 1.5, that is 8.5 cm. 7 to 8 is 5 cm. Now join 6 to 8. 3 to 10 is half bottom round plus 1.5. Shape 7, 8, 9 and 10. 10 to 11 is 1 cm. Now join 11 and 3. Shape 7, 12 and 11. Back side. 0 to 13 is equal to 3 to 15 is equal to 1 to 0. 13 to 16 is equal to 1 to 7. 0 to 17 is equal to 6 to 0. Now join 16 and 17. 18 is a midway or 16 to 17. 18 to 19 is 1.5 cm. Now shape 0, 17, 19 and 16. 3 to 20 is 3 to 10 plus 1.5 cm. Join 16 to 20 and extend 1 cm. Join 21 to 3. 22 to 21 is half of 21 minus 3. Plus 1.5 cm. Point 23 is on the line drawn from 2. Take small darts on 22 and 23. Fly sleeve. Zero to one, that is 1/8 of chest, is equal to 7.5 cm. 0 to 2 is sleeve length, that is 20 cm. Square down to 1 to get 3. 1 to 4 is 1/8 of chest plus 1.5 cm. 0 to 5 is equal to 2 to 5 cm. Join 4 to 5. 6 is the midway of 4 to 5. 6 to 7 is 2 cm. Shape back side, that is 4 to 7 and 5 to 0. Shape front side, that is 4 to 8, to 9 to 0. 2 to 10 is equal to 5 cm. 3 to 11 is equal to 2.5 to 5 cm. Now join 11 to 4. 11 to 12 is about 2.5 cm. Now shape 12 to to 10. Bishop sleeve. Zero to one is equal to 1/8 bust plus 6.5 cm. Zero to two is sleeve length plus 2 cm. Two to three is equal to 1 to 0. Now join 3 to 1. 1 to 4 is bust divided by 8. Zero to five is equal to 2.5 cm. 6 is a midpoint of 4 to 5. 6 to 7 is 2 cm. Shape the back side, that is 4, 7, 5 and 0. Square up from 4 to 8. 8 to 5 is joined, taking 1 cm above. 10 to 3 is equal to 2 cm. Now shape 10 to 2. 11 is a midway of 10 to 4. 12 to 11 is 1.5 cm. Shape 4 to 12 and 12 to 10. 10 to 13 is bust by 8 plus 1.5 cm. Cuff. 16 to 15 is equal to cuff width plus 1.5 cm. 17 to 15 is half cuff width plus 1.5 cm. 18 to 17 is the same as 16 to 15. If required, take a curve at 18.